With such high unemployment, yet so much construction going on, would you support a program of San Leandro jobs for San Leandro people, like Oakland's recent initiative for Oakland jobs for Oakland people?
Yeah, totally. I would. One thing that I've always been a big proponent of is I feel like currently a lot of San Leandro money leaves San Leandro. So I feel like we need to keep our money here, and I feel like we also need to employ our own people. So if we're going to actually have these projects, or we're going to let places like Kaiser build a huge facility, I'm kind of like, call me selfish, but I want to know what it does for me. What does it do for us in our community? So we're allowing you guys to come here, and we're letting you build a facility. What is it going to do for the citizens of San Leandro, the blue-collar people that I represent? You know, I'm running on a platform of being a family man, raising my family, single income, you know, support, my wife stays home. What is it going to do for the construction workers? What is it going to do for all the people that live here? We're going to keep those people employed within the city. So I would definitely support that.
Yes, I would support jobs allocated for San Leandro's. I also support preparing our youth to be employed by those companies. Kaiser is coming in 2014, and they're going to have 25,000 jobs available. I would like the majority of them go to San Leandrians, although they'll probably be coming from the Hayward facility. Also, I looked on OSI Soft's website to find out what type of employees they would employ. And they only employ mastered level computer technology professionals. So we need to prepare our youth to obtain those jobs and work here locally.
You know, I believe that we already have a lot of talent in San Leandro, but a lot of the talent is leaving San Leandro. What we have to do is we have to do outreach programs to bring them back into San Leandro. I know that for Kaiser, we have a number of folks moving into our community because of the impending Kaiser being finished. These are medical professionals. So San Leandro is a draw. So I believe that we already have the programs for that.
Yeah, I believe in a local hire. We already have that provision. But do we need an entitlement program, another entitlement program for citizens? I think we need an empowerment program. It would surprise you to know that San Leandro actually used to fund job training skills courses. We used to help people learn how to interview. We used to help people write their resumes. We used to help people get jobs. We've slashed that funding. We must restore this. That program was through the Davis Street Resource Center. The cuts that we've had to make to our budget have been so severe that San Leandro is no longer in the business of helping people get jobs. We need to get back into that business. We need to give people the skills to empower themselves. They can't, so it's not they just get a job here in San Leandro, but that they have the skills and the confidence to go out and get a job anywhere in the world. Thank you.